What is up, everybody? Tommy Tucker from TuckerStrength.com here with my good friend and fellow fitness trainer, Magali, the Fat Killer Aparicio from MagaliAparicio.com. She also has a website as well. Okay, today I'm going to show you how to train. No gym, no equipment required. Probably going to do a couple of things. Cardiovascular training and maybe some strength movements, a combination of plyometrics to work on your power and also to develop your muscles and get a cardio workout in. See, right now we're in beautiful Laguna Beach, and so, like I said, anywhere, no equipment required, no gym required. Ready?
I am. I want to
see. You want to say something?
Just to make sure, if you are a beginner or you've never done exercise, first make sure that you can do the exercise, and second, go at your own pace and try to do your best. Push yourself.
Right. Let's get it on.
Okay, so we're gonna start. We're gonna do a set of three different exercises, and what are we gonna do?
We're gonna go 40 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. Interval type of training. It's really going to get your heart rate up. Plus, we're going to do some power movements. It's going to start building some muscle.
That's it. Let's start.
Let's rock and roll.
Ready?
killer.
Come on, Tom.
Workout, and as you can see, look at the scenery right here. You can do a workout anywhere, anytime, no gym required. Golly, as you can see, your legs are stronger than mine.
I'm gonna
work on that.
More legs. I do work on my upper body, but it's a great workout to do lats. This is what you want.
The exercises we did, number one was a burpee, number two was a T push-up, number three was a jump lunge, split squat. So there you have it, folks. We'll be back with another video a little bit later on.